You can attach structural columns to isolated foundations and footing. Thanks to this, the column length adjusts in response to changes to the foundation level. This feature improves users' productivity.